And now your festival update for Sunday, April 13th. Yesterday in Hollywood, a host of fans and famous friends honored Jerry Lewis in a handprint ceremony at the TCL Chinese Theater IMAX.
After this, we're going to my house for coffee.
Lewis then presented his comic tour de force, The Nutty Professor, with Ileana Douglas. Also at the El Capitan, songwriter Richard Sherman talked Mary Poppins.
Mary Poppins was amazing.
And Bill Hader presented the Muppet movie.
The flame is okie dokie.
The trailblazing film scoring career of Quincy Jones was celebrated at The Pawnbroker. And screen legend Maureen O'Hara dazzled crowds with a rare personal appearance.
So Maureen, tell us about John Ford.
Also, Alec Baldwin and producer Don Was celebrated the 50th anniversary of A Hard Day's Night. Kim Novak joined Robert Osborne for Bell Book and Candle. And actress Anna Kendrick hosted The Women. Plus, TCM Ultimate Fan Contest winner Tiffany Vasquez introduced The Naked City.
When they told me I won, I was just super excited.
That's your festival update for Sunday, April 13th. See you tomorrow.